You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Be Minoan. What is this?
Wallaka! It's real!
By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. A creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. the Minotaur! Water would be so proud! The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I'm sorry, Hardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Hardos.
You promised.
He's dead, Hardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Hardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I spelled it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Hardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Hardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'd never know.
Position for sailing!
Barnabas, you'll never believe what happened in Messara. Actually, you probably will.
You have my full attention!
I found the legendary labyrinth near Knossos.
Did you go inside?
I defeated the Minotaur.
That's quite a story.
Story? These are the gods we're talking about, Dinodotos. Tell me, what did the beast look like? Was he as ruthless as the legends say?
She was. And smelled pretty bad, too.
How could anyone possibly believe?
I ripped out one of his horns.
My gods.
You're the hero of legend!
And this artifact seems to have special abilities. The cult cannot get their hands on this.
Come any closer!
Oh, Cassandra.
Walk away from here, now!
Thank you.
Loved more for its legend or its olives. Now, where is that priest?
Move!
Listo the bear.
Thank you.
Zeus, what's with the size of the boars in this country?